Hello, everybody. Welcome to the show. Hope you're all doing well. Thanks for being here. Look at Silver City just coming through. Beautiful. Gotta love that.
I love it. I hope you all love it just the same.
Anyway, today we are going to be...
Experience Dalton Gallery in the heart of Silver City, New Mexico, where art comes to life. Discover the beauty of creativity with my stunning collection of prints. Here at Dalton Gallery, I believe art should be accessible to everyone. That's why I'm excited to introduce my exclusive collection, Made Here in America. With just a few taps on your phone, you can own a piece of art that speaks to you. Check us out online at ShaneDaltonGallery.com or on the shop app to take home a unique piece of art today.
Yeah, it's that easy. All right, so this is the painting we're going to be working on today. Boom. Let's see if we are in focus, shall we? Seems to be okay. Seems to be the zone I want to be. That's the zone we want to be in. Because that's the zone we're in. Thank you, everybody, for showing up. Once again. Happy to be here with you all. Fresh water, you say? Got it. All right, and away we go. Or do I say, and we're back? I want to work on this mountain over here, so let's do that. All right. Let me get you guys zoomed in to this area here. What do you say? That is a perfect painting to do my zooming with. Gotta lift the painting up a little bit. There we go.
Dalton Gallery. said, "Welcome." Dalton Gallery said, "Welcome." Boomer League said, "Is this now?"
This is now. Welcome, everybody. I was just trying to get my pop to figure out his phone a little bit. Welcome, Boomer.
Boomer League said, "Tandem confused folks, rolling on the floor laughing, and so it begins, LOL."
And so it begins. Okay, so I have a little brown, a little bit of yellow. Oh, and I can squeeze this out of here, a little bit of white, just a dollop or two. I hope you're having a good Saturday. We put up the sign finally out front.
JR Sim Racing said, "Still looks like Dune to me. I love it when Space gets his autistic artistic freak on."
What up, Junior? Welcome to the show. Appreciate you for stopping in.
JR Sim Racing said, "Greetings from a Seattle climate, by the way." Boomer League said, Today it is sunny sun grinning face with sweat. JR Sim Racing said, apparently I can not spell and your robot has dyslexia.
Yeah, I heard seagulls. So I'm just trying to mix up the perfect color by using these three that we're battling with back and forth. Voila. I'm going to get in the way of the camera.
JR Sim Racing said, it's been nice in Yorkshire also. No seagulls. But we got a glimpse at the Northern Lights the other day. It's in my bucket list to see an aurora. That and to get the real
That's
Las
cool.
Vegas experience.
Any time you want that real Vegas experience, you hit me up.
JR Sim Racing said, you know me-ish space. So I am guessing you know what I mean by the real Las Vegas experience. Nosebleeds three ladies of the night, I don't know their names, and a hangover that lasts a week, hook a brother up.
That's good. Okay, so what I've done here is I've given motion to what we're looking at. Depth, an angle. Okay. Now, let's make the color a little darker and give it a little more shadow. Shadow.
JR Sim Racing said, "This is shaping up to be my favorite painting yet. Don't FK it up now. It's no anchovy balloon yet, but has potential."
I'll try not to F it up. Yep, proportion.
Boomer Lee.
Figuring it all out.
Said, "I second that. JRIT is beautiful already. Dot those colors. Yum."
Now this is going to be an interesting shake-up, this green, and let's make something for a very distant line work. Still nice and like a mocha latte. I'm gonna back the camera up a little bit. Mocha latte, let's go. I'm scared. Okay.
Boomer League said, or maybe a Brown Bic. I couldn't help it, Shane.
Brown Bic. It's a good one. Okay, so now that I've given some shape to the brush strokes, I'm only going to highlight certain areas, kind of move weight through it. And so right now this is coming down here. I want to move through the middle here and then off to the left, maybe. Delicate precision. I'm a surgeon over here.
Boomer League said, I don't know where this place is manifesting on the canvas, but I want to go there.
Okay, I'm going to go in with some darker lines. That's a really thin one. Just gonna come up over here. Gotta be thin. When I highlight this rock, it'll push it in front. I think I'm gonna work so from the left go into the middle. Now we're going to work to the back end over in this area. We're just giving a body to it. I hope you all are having a great day. It's beautiful, sunny here. I am having a great day. I'm very much into this painting. So I want to see it get done. That was a bold move. Wonder who lives in that cave. Probably someone cool. Look at the view they got. Okay. There's got to be a tree right about here, right?
Let's get nuts.
Ooh. I think I could be ready for a tree, at least the beginning of a tree. And I'm thinking somewhere over here. Kind of cuts into that. Let's see what we can make here. This is a bold move, people. This is when you just got to have the confidence to put a happy little tree somewhere, you know? Call upon the Bob Rosses. It's gonna be stark. Gotta remember. So maybe we'll start with something small. So shocking. And make a better color that it's not going to shock us out of our boots. Whatever I do is going to be shocking, I'm sure. Here we go. Nice and thick, right there. It could even have more. Just one. One should be here. Also, make this one a little darker. Somewhere about there. This one's going to have a little more life to it. But we're just going with the natural bend of the brush. just deal with a lot of the little sticks, the little things that are hanging out here. Stuff we're going to have to make a life for. I'm just kind of putting them here and there, finding places for them.
JR Sim Racing.
Oh my goodness.
Said, you could have ordered any color of big.
We went with a real poopster brown. Again, just finding out where these little plants exist. Where the hard stick is. And then we'll come through and highlight and treat everything as beautiful. Like now, watch. I gotta make sure none of these lines intersect. And as long as that happens, it doesn't affect the eyes too much.
JR Sim Racing said, intersecting is for suckers.
You get it.
JR Sim Racing said, now secting, that's where it's at.
Okie dokie. So that's a little goof. I'll darken that up a little bit. Screwed it up, but whatever. Who's counting? Basically, it's the same color as the sand everywhere, as it would have a similar dusting over everything. So that's what I'm just trying to show with these. That's why these colors can't intersect, and secting is the only way out. The only way in. It's the only way. So basically, it's a precursor to the plants that will live here. They just all need a light dusting. Okay. As they dry, they mellow out. Now let's just take a look at what we've done today. We've added some plants. No worries. We're going to come up here with this. Let's get a little kooky. Now, let's go up a little higher. Oh, it's so scary. We'll see where we can take it. Remember, we're going to put some foliage on this. So, I don't know about that angle. Let's work on it. Better. Something we can work with the color and then the foliage. I think we're really going to have to well, you guys will see when it happens, yeah? The tree went through some sort of drama. It'll grow thicker as time goes. But really, though, it will. Yeah, I like that mess of color. And then I'll be able to mess with that. You can still see the cave in the distance. And it's really going to be about the leaves. And such. For that. There will be brush in front of the tree, kind of just envelop it. Trees coming to life. And think, 20 minutes ago, this tree didn't even exist. Okay, maybe an hour ago, I don't know. I'm preparing for later. Loosey goosey.
JR Sim Racing said, 22.3 milliseconds tree did not exist. Get your metric system right.
I'll work on it, buddy. Cool, a little knot. Okay, so this is just what you see between the brush. And, yeah, we got some trees, we got the mountain. We did a lot today. A lot of the wood I like.
Boomer Lee said, like it clinking beer mugs. JR Sim Racing said, I will drink to that.
Okay, now we can see where the sun's hitting it. Up here it's going to be brush out on the edge here, some down here, maybe some in the middle. Just shooting out the middle area there. Because, you know, it's an old tree. Been sitting a while. And I think...
Boomer Lee.
Let me take a look at it.
Pines JR.
Pretty cool. I'll back you guys up a little bit.
JR Sim Racing said, nothing but pints, only pints, so help me God.
A little New Mexican landscape, you know? I like it. We got a good depth of field here. I think, yeah, it's almost like we could just all, you know, I want to bring you here, yeah?
Boomer Lee.
That's the idea when we look at paintings. We kind of enjoy it.
Sir.
At least in landscape paintings. I don't know about other types. can keep going a little bit here. Just having a snack. Again, I haven't given much to the highlight other than the sandy color. So far, that's all we've been using. Keep giving structure to all the plants. There's multi-layers, you know, like in real life. I want to give up. I want to be done with this today. But I kind of want to throw in a little bit more effort. Sorry, Pop.
JR Sim Racing said, not enough sandworms exiting the desert in the background.
Like, for real, how many would be enough? I mean, they're there. They pop in and out. You gotta just don't look away. If you stare at it long enough, you'll get there.
JR Sim Racing said, 2, maybe 3. JR Sim Racing said, after 3 pints, I would mess them up.
Start going down and kicking arse, taking names. I hear you, man. Oh, Lordy. I like the tree. I like the tree. Do you like my tree? I like my tree. That's me taking the paint off of the painting. In case you didn't know, I was in reverse there. And the most difficult part about being in reverse was saying this speech, because I had to say it in reverse so it comes out and forward. Okay, I'm back with you. Set. Welcome back, everybody.
Acrylic. A halocano.
Yeah. There it is. That's what I was missing. Just a little bit of weight down there. And again, as an artist, that's what you do.
I heard Freddy is the devil.
Ball is dead. There you go. Yep, we got somewhere today. We put in the mountain. We put in some trees. It's a good place to stop. I think next we'll work on some more clouds. And then the foliage up close. And we're pretty close to being another one done. Happy Easter, everybody. Me and my pop, we're going to be going out to the catwalk. That's a thing you could Google. I haven't yet. Everyone says I should go there. So we're probably going to go there on Monday. And then either do a painting or, I don't know, take some pictures, do a drawing. I'm going to bring a canvas, a big old canvas with us, some paints, and we'll see about it. Cameras to film said painting. And yeah, stay tuned for those kind of painting show things coming up. What are they called? Videos. Yeah, that's it. Stay tuned for those videos coming up. But other than that, that's it. Thanks for being with me today. Appreciate it. Every single one of you. Hope you enjoyed us putting in a little bit of, I mean, this tree literally has been there 125 years. I'm surprised we didn't see it, but now we got it. I'm glad. Seems like it's been through some struggle, but those trees out here in New Mexico, they go through some struggle. This canyon, I'd like to deal with something. We got to get this canyon working to the right.
Said, taught everyone I go gardening now. Have fun, guys.
But that'll be in the future, canyon to the right. And yeah, enjoy your gardening. Sounds wonderful. We're gonna go hang out in the, it's a little cloudy here today. It's a weird haze over, but it's all good. It's warm, it's not snowing. We had some sun yesterday when we were finishing. I got the video to edit for the sign. We did put up the metal sign in front. So stay tuned for that, everybody. I appreciate you. We'll see you next time. Thank you.